because I wanted to try the experience of filmmaking and see how it is.
Like, some of my friends inspired me to join filming. So I thought it would be a good idea because I have heard that in filming they do a lot of videos.
They got the teachers here by the shine.
Detention. Put your iPad, iPod, put your tweeters away.
But miss, how are we gonna put our tweeters away?
It's an expression. Use your brain correctly.
With some people, that's their passion, like music and art. And believe it or not, we use art and music in some type of way in everyday life.
I joined filmmaking because I really like to act, and honestly, everything about acting.
Art is probably my life. I don't do a lot of sports, so I don't know what I would do without art.
I think it would be very bad if they cut music and art because some people, they use that to express themselves and to have fun.
You have a lot of stress because of testing and bullying, stuff like that. And music helps relieve that, yeah.
So I was kind of shy around other people that are not my friends. And I wanted to get my shyness over.
It's a way to show your own personality without words. Like, musicians show them by how they play their instrument. It could be a violin, a piano, or a guitar. Drawers express who they are and how they feel with their drawings. And filming can express themselves about what type of genre they make their film.
If you just cut that off, all kids can't be able to express themselves or see how good they are in their talent.
This is ridiculous. I'll never get that red cape. You're finding a golden cow or a yellow slipper. Or was it a golden slipper and a yellow cow? Oh, no.
If I don't join filmmaking, I'll be lonely without my friends. And two, I want to make a movie and a show, and I want to be an actress.
Go home immediately.
I wish you help.
No, the spell is in my house.
Our house.
Only I can live the spell. The spell is on my house.
The art's like, it's just amazing. I don't know why would they cut it. Like, because they can actually find what they are great in and what is actually good for them. They can still discover themselves through art. So I've discovered myself through art, and I think a lot of people would.
I love art. I'm an amazing fan of art. I actually really do like a specific art which comes from Japan, which is anime.
I think it is important for kids to be able to express themselves, because if they're not able to express themselves, they can't just keep that all of that emotion just clogged in, because then it's just gonna overwhelm them.
Some people don't have other options besides art and music. Like, some people think that art and music is their only thing to do. Like, that makes them happy. Like, that's their happy.
If you have a problem, bullying or whatever, it helps you with your problems before expressing yourself or doing physical things like fighting. You could paint your issues in your journal. You could draw things that will make you feel better.
Art is where you could express yourself and tell everyone what you really want. So everyone could see how different. But that's not such a bad thing to be different, because even if you're different, you're still equal.
Colors embrace, like, I think, like, colors embraces who you are, like, your life. Blue means, like, sad. Like, I know, like, people say, oh, I'm blue. Red means, like, anger. Yellow means, like, happy. Green means nature, and that's, like, life.
It is a big tragedy. I think the arts are the most important thing in our society, and a lot of kids need an outlet. Get out there, yeah, to express themselves, get their creative juices out. They might want to be able to write, creative writing, drawing, comics, painting, anything, music, film. I find it to be therapeutic.
I would hope as a stress reliever, because they can, like, if they're, like, mad at a friend, they can just, like, draw, like, their anger in art.
I like to act, and I like to, I don't know how to draw this, but I like abstract art.
I would be, like, really mad. I would be, like, so mad because some kids just don't know how to express themselves, like, in words, but they do know how to express themselves in art.
Today we're going to be interviewing Elia De Los Santos from the WHEDco organization.
Go, go!
I was kind of scared when I was in, but I faced my fear.
I got that.
Yep.